If you think about long-term space missions or possibly the establishment of a Mars colony, then space horticulture is a great idea. They will need to grow their own food. But which kind of plants will you take? Well, you need to think which ones will provide the best nutrition and which ones will grow better in those conditions. Common bean could be a great choice. They are very nutritious. They provide fiber, carbs, minerals, and protein. As legumes, they also can form symbiotic relationships with nitrogen-fixing bacteria, which reduces the need for fertilizers. We are using a Mars soil simulant to identify the kind of beans that can complete successfully a life cycle from seed to seed. The high natural variation of common bean allows us to detect those varieties that can grow better in this kind of soil. This kind of research not only will tell us the right plants to take to Mars, but also which kind of technology needs to be developed.